So, I'm gonna move together here. Do you guys ever have that feeling where you love something so much and you don't want to give it away? Yeah, well, that's how I feel right now. I'm here with my brand new purse. I really like it. It still smells neat. Yeah. Well, this is the fourth time I have tried to make this video. Okay? First time, my computer died and it stopped publishing. Second time, my internet died. Like, the internet crashed. And the third time, I got interrupted by some things. And here we are, at 7:56 at night, about to show you my new bag. Let's go on an adventure to see what's in my bag. Okay, so first off, we got, just have my fucking eye with that, if you saw, my biology notebook. And no, this is not a backpack, this is a purse. I'm using it as a backpack. Because I'm only taking two things to school tomorrow. Actually, four things to school tomorrow that I actually need. Second thing in here is a book called Stealing Haven. I've showed you guys this book before. And it is by Elizabeth Scott. The third thing, I really need to take this book away, is a, okay, is a book called Paper Towns by John Green. Same. The third thing in here is my, my cleaner. So yeah. And then also in this little pocket area. See this pocket area? Like, great. Here. Also in this area. It's my iPod. It's cracked. If you can see that. Hey look. You can see yourself. Or I guess myself. This is you. You watching. I got a text message. You can hold on 1 second. Listen to this music while I text back. Because, yeah, it's going to be a little long text. My friend is having girl trouble, so I was helping him, so yeah. Next, there's this little pocket that I can, like, pull out, and okay. Anyway. So in here, we got the lotion. It is called Juniper Breeze. It's by Bath and Body Works. And then we got some deodorant. Always gotta have the deodorants. Yeah, it's Suave. 24 hour protection, sweet pea, and a violet. Smells good. My other deodorant's over there. This is just my carry deodorant. Next, and a brush. What's that for? Clinique Gentle Light Powder. It's got a little mirror on it. Just looks like that on the front. It's a little thing on the bottom. Yep. And then, got some perfume. Always gotta have the perfume. And then, we got this bag and some bobby pins. Just drop some. I'll call it bobby pins. And then in this little bag of mine, I got a bow. It's a blue bow. Always gotta have them blue bows. Some lip gloss. Some mascara, eyeliner, eyeshadow. Gotta have the eyeshadow. A little thing. Hold on. I don't even know why this is in here, honestly. But I just kind of put this in there. Oh, is there more? There is more. It's like the thing from the 17 magazines. Yeah. But, you know, whatever. And then you got something else in there. Okay. Just gonna put that back in. Hold on. I'm gonna put all my bobby pins in here. And take out the last thing, which I think is my favorite thing ever. Or not ever, but I think it was. My my mom's friend got this for me. It's his picture on a Scrabble piece. I think it's really creative. He didn't make it, he bought it. But, you know, it was really cool. And if you don't like Justin Bieber, you can fuck off. Okay? Just kidding. If you don't like him, I'll still be your friend. Just don't be mean about it. Like, don't be rude, because it's just, how would you like it? I'm not even gonna get into it. Never mind. Listen to more music while I answer my texts. Actually, you know what, it's not last, there's still two more pockets. This pocket, right here in this little area, right at the bottom, it's got the matching wallet, and inside this wallet. I was just gonna try to hang on to it still, but I lost my grip. Anyway, we got my school ID, student athletic pass for the games, free. A border birthday thing. A DARE card. Aeropostale, Sonic, and Dave and Buster's. Wonder if that even has anything on it. And then we got some money, and some receipts, and some things. And then we got some change right here, because all those. And then we got a mirror. Always gotta have a mirror. Some sunglasses. Hair clip. It's broken. Another mirror. Some barbs and accounting tax service. Oh my gosh, it actually has names on it. You just want to know what names are? Wow. Look at my handwriting back there. I'm going to show you because it has my address on it. You can't really see it. Yeah, that thing. Where that came from? Some lip gloss. Always gotta have my. I should put that in the other thing. No polish. Should put that in the other thing too. A Cheesy's pizza thing. The score to my biology test that I took this morning. I got 44 out of 58. On the first quarter. Some more bobby pins. Bracelets. Hair clip and gum wrapper and Justin Bieber necklace thing that broke, and then in this pocket right here, oh, there goes the box in. What's in here? I think there's only one thing in here. Gum. It's only got one piece in it, but you know. I'll be good for my biology test tomorrow morning. I had to take two parts of the biology test. We took one part today and then the other part tomorrow. And last but not least, more bobby pins. Huge Sharpie. Highlighter. Highlighters don't smell. Pencil. Pencil. Another Sharpie. A pen. My favorite pen. Smelly markers. See? That was it. Now I gotta put it all back. Bye.